Steven?
What's going on in there? Jasper?
What are you?
Where's Steven?
Right here.
Steven? Where have you been?
You can't just disappear for days without telling us.
My diamond can do as he pleases.
Wait, what?
Why are you calling him that?
Steven.
Where is he going? Steven, wait!
You don't need to go.
What the heck?
You guys, I love you, but you can't help me anymore. I've been avoiding the only people in the entire universe who can. Please, don't follow me. You too, Jasper. Find something better to do with your life.
Steven!
Remember, we'll always be your family.
I can't believe half a homeworld's gonna vote for that diamond stooge Zircon. Now, Zircon, that's a face you can trust.
As you can see, this truly was the center of power in the Gem Empire throughout the Second Era. When you walk through these storied halls, it's easy to feel as if you too have the power of a diamond. Now, if you'll follow me this way to the gift shop.
Steven!
Fennel, what is wrong with you?
Oh, you know, the usual.
How have you been since,
Since I tried to kill you? That was so embarrassing. I was just a wreck back then, but I am so much better now! So what are you doing here?
I need to talk to the diamonds.
No kidding. You never call, you never write.
Yeah, I'm kinda going through something right now. I've been glowing pink and swelling up.
Oh, if you're having trouble with your physical form, I know just who you should see. Come on,